Hi, I'm Daniele Tornaghi, and in this video we're going to take a look at the Tone Shifter Mega by Melo Audio, which is a sound interface with an integrated foot controller. And what it does is allows you to record the signal from your instrument to your computer and modeling it with BiasFX or any other plugin. This device has an integrated USB audio interface with the same specs as the TS Mini, also by Melo Audio, which I previously reviewed. So 192 kHz and 24 bits, and that means high resolution audio with the studio quality. So let's get into it and take a closer look. On the back we have two line inputs, left and right, two expression pedal outputs, 1 and 2, two line outputs, again left and right. This is the MIDI input, the MIDI output. This is the USB input, which also brings power to our interface, and the other one over here is for an extra power supply. On the right we have an XLR input and the phantom power on and off button for condenser microphones. Then on the left we have an XLR output and another output for headphones. Now on the top we have the headphone volume control, another two volume controls for left and right outputs. These two controls the left and right line-in gain. This button is the true bypass switch for a built-in analog signal booster inserted before the left channel preamp. The first thing you have to do is to make the TS Mega works with BiasFX by press and hold the two button before plug in the USB cable. So in this way the device will automatically link to your host program. Once you have done that, you have to save and assign each preset to a specific button. In this case, A, B, C and D are assigned to the presets and 1, 2, 3 and 4 to the specific effects. To do this, you have to go to your tone list on BiasFX, select the preset that you want, click Edit, select the number of the MIDI bank you want to assign and click Apply. So in this way, by press A, I have my solo sound. If you want to save another tone right next to it, you have to do the same thing. So go to your tone list, find the preset, click Edit, select the bank, click Apply, and now on the B I have my clean tone.